Hi everyone, it's Andy. I'm going to show you how to find the app portal, search for an app, and then download. To complete this, you need to be connected to a Wi-Fi network as you're adding a new app to your device. So let's get started. The first thing is to do is to locate the app portal. This is a turquoise blue tile with 7 white dots in the shape of a P and has app portal below it. As you can see, this is at the bottom of my screen. Now, you can search and scroll through to find it, or you can pull down from the middle of your screen with one finger and use the search function from there. So open the app portal and then you are brought into the main screen. Now, as you can see, there are a number of different apps already preloaded into this. If you require an app that is not in the app portal, you can find how to request the app in the support section of the Connected Falkirk blog under apps. To search through, you can scroll up and down, or you can use the search function in the top left of the screen. If you know the name of the app you are looking for, you can search for it. So I'm going to look for Sketches. So as I type in Sketches, it brings up all suitable options. So if I would like to download the Sketches app, I tap on that app. It brings up all of the information regarding that. And to install, I simply click install from there, and then the app will download in the background. It should appear on my device after a few minutes on the desktop. I hope that's been helpful. Thanks for watching.